Hi, this is Roman from Animotica team. In this video, I will show you how to change your video speed easily on Windows 10. The slow motion effect helps you create suspense, hold attention and emphasize a specific part of your video. Speeding up your video can also help make your content less boring by adding more dynamics to your footage. How to slow down or speed up your video with Animotica's quick tools. By the way, for free. Right off the bat, we strongly recommend that you install Animotica. It is easy to use, has a ton of fun features, and works like magic when creating slow motion videos and time lapses. Hit the link in the description to install it right away. Once the app loads up, scroll through the quick tools section and select fast or slow video. You'll be prompted to upload your video file immediately. At this point, you have the time slider on the screen. All you have to do is to drag it backwards for slowing your video or forward to make it faster. How to slow down or speed up your video within the project window. First of all, open your project or upload your video. After that, simply tap on it to reveal its editing options. Next, select speed and adjust the speed slider to the desired point. Once you're done editing, hit save video to begin exporting. Thank you so much for watching this video. This was Roman from Animotica team. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to see more quick guides like this one. See you very soon again. Bye.